Mom, Ran asked me to marry him, and I said yes. I plan on getting well, Mom. I have a new doctor. Hey, I want to have a life and be normal.
Tell me about you, Elizabeth.
I want a doctor who listens to me and not just medicates me.
Your daughter's mental health is severe in nature. With all these medical conditions to manage, it's going to be very challenging.
I'm sorry, Dr. Bowman. I really don't understand what any of this means.
Why do you love me so much?
I am prepared to share my life with you. And that means the good and the bad and whatever happens. I don't care. Because I know if we stick together, we can make it through anything.
Don't you dare point your finger at me, young lady. You are the reason that your father left and never looked back. You can't keep blaming me for that.
Do you know how scary it is when you don't know if life is real? Sometimes I feel cursed. Like I'm living in a bad dream that I can't wake up from.
Stop! Stop!
My relationship is suffering. He says it's not, but I don't believe him. I want to believe him. And I don't want him to stop loving me because of this. He can't stop loving me because of this.
Elizabeth, love is a very strong emotion. It comes with unconditional circumstances. And a love like that cannot be broken by anything, including mental illness.
I'm so tired.